Doorbell cameras can capture a lot. A tool to now also catch criminals. If you're like Edina Police Sergeant Ryan Schultz.
Video surveillance is everywhere now.
It's the latest department to roll out SafeCam after a grocery store carjacking rattled the city.
We can click on a location to get name, address.
The new program partnering with homeowners with surveillance cameras.
The more we can get, the better.
Nearly 200 people have signed up in Edina since it started last month. A private database that maps out who registered and their contact information if a crime happens nearby.
We have to reach out and say, check your cameras, and if they feel comfortable, they can send us the video. We don't ask for your usernames, your passwords, or even what type of system you have.
So that's a Nest camera system.
For Richfield homeowner Peter Milton.
We can set up so that way it will do, we can do sounds.
The decision to partner with police was easy, especially after someone egged his house.
It's just another resource they have available so that way it helps deter crime in the area.
Still, some residents are skeptical.
I understand the trust issues.
But computer security expert Mark Lannerman says your right to privacy ends in public places.
The doorbells point toward your front lawn or your front walkways. That's outside, that's public. Anyone could be there viewing this. The fact is, the greater risk is the Alexa that you just bought for Christmas.
If you're interested, residents can share video that might contain any evidence with detectives by email or a flash drive. But again, they're not required to, even if they're registered in this program. You can also opt out at any time. Savage and Richfield are two other police departments using the SafeCam program, none of which have reported it helping officers solve any crimes yet, Julie.
All right. Really interesting program. Thanks, Jennifer. Mm-hmm.